everybody. I figured I'd stop by my local park. We're supposed to have some rain all weekend. I'm sorry for the sound. Well, I'm not really sorry because there's some, you can't see them, but you can hear them. There's some hardworking people over there doing their job, earning their money. So can't be mad at that. I'm going to explore probably the baseball diamonds, the large shelter, which there's only two shelters, so I'm not sure why they have to label them. But I guess some people just don't get it, so let's see what we can find. I don't know if you can see my screen here because of the light, but let me see. I'm getting a solid 79 to 81. Look at that shovel. I got that sucker at a, I think it was an estate sale, $1. Guess what? It digs holes. Let's dig one and see what's in this hole. Be right back. There it is. An old bottle cap. Not too bad. I'm glad to get that out of the ground and add it to my bucket of things I don't want. So let's keep going. I got a few targets, all pull tabs. 1975 and back ones, the old beaver tails. And I just was at the base of this tree and I found, I think, if I had to guess, this park is, it really wasn't established in this area until the 50s. There used to be baseball diamonds, but let me say, I don't know. Okay, I'm doing it on my pants. And it's a memorial. One more set for the college fund. Okay, well, let's keep going. Still working the park. That sounded bad, but I said it anyways. I got probably another penny or 1 cent. I will take that for my time. It's a newer penny. Da da. Okay. Let's go. Just got another target. I'm assuming that that is a key. So, figured I'd bring you along. I've gotten quite a few pennies, so. Yep, somebody lost their key. Been here for a while, but. Huh. Awesome. Keep going. In case you guys haven't realized, every time I'm out, there's something alive I have to look at. So, besides this big, beautiful tree, look at this dude. This is one of my favorites. I love toads. They secrete a toxin that keeps predators away. They always call it the toad pee, but I don't care.
Look at you. I love your face. You're so cute.
Okay. I almost stepped on it. I'm sorry if I did. Okay. Have a good day. Okay. Let's keep going. Hey everyone. I'm still at the park, but I'm down next to the river. And I've come down this little hill to the river for about, I don't know, 8 feet. I have found 10 pennies. And I just pulled that. I don't know what it is yet. I did try to clean it off with my thumb. So figured I'd bring you, see? It is a nickel. 2000 something. Hey, that's not a penny. So that's not a bad thing, right? Cool. Let's keep going. I did want to show you, sorry for the noise again. I'll wait. Okay, thanks. But if you look right over there, the village I live in used to be called Fort Rowdy. And back, way back, 1800s, they settled there. And they were noisy, and that's why it's called Fort Rowdy. Smart, though. If you're going to put a settlement up, might as well be next to the water. We have a festival every year where they set up a bunch of teepees and stuff, and It's really cool, so
thought I'd share that.
Okay. Let's keep going. Hey everyone, I'm still here at the park and I was working on top of this levee area and look what I just found, a pretty little ring. I don't think it's anything fancy, but I'm not real fancy either, so I think that's mother of pearl. Real pretty though. Awesome. It was ringing in the 70s, so not bad, not bad. Let's keep going. I'm still here at the park. I'm not really doing any pattern either. I'm just walking around where I think people would have sat the most. Look at this sucker. Right on my sidewall. Almost dinked it. I know it's a memorial, but I thought that was a pretty good hole. So thanks, Wanda, for not hitting it. Let's go. I'm just finishing up here at the park. I don't want to be in the way of the mowers, so I just pulled a dime. It's a nice end. Even though I always say this, but I always end up digging more. I really can't read the year. I think it says 1969, so hey, it's not a penny. Pretty awesome. So, it should be beautiful. Okay, let's keep going. Okay, everyone. The mowing crew was getting noisier and I didn't want to be in their way, so I just headed home to do my wrap up. Not too bad. I think I have 19 pennies, all shield backs or memorials. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 19 pennies. Clad quarter, two nickels. That one's a 1986. But my dime, I don't know. I can't tell if it's a 66 or a 60. So, who knows? But then I got a button, two keys, some bullets. I think that's gold. It was ringing up pretty good, so. And then some little girl lost her hair barrette. And then that ring, I think it's junk, but I don't find many rings, so that's cool. I'm gonna give that to one of my sons or my husband. Got the D. Oh boy. And then here's some junk. I threw most of it away. This is a surface find. Latchy. And there's the dirt that was in my pouch. So, not a bad day. I like relic hunting a little bit more, but not a bad way to spend some time. So, thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe. Cram that thumbs up. And leave a comment. I like to see what people have to say, and I really like getting to know the metal detecting community. So take care, everybody. We'll see ya. Showing up all of the things you missed, all your interests.